Hey everyone, Ninetales Commander here, and welcome to episode 5 of Pokken Tournament DX. I'm playing as the Dragon Ground type Garchomp in this episode. I've been looking forward to playing as this one because Garchomp is one of my favourite Pokemon. So, let's get into it and have some fun. So, my first opponent is a Blaziken. Huh. It's the opponent I had last time. I think I had that in the last episode. I've already forgotten. Whatever, it doesn't matter. So I'm playing as Garchomp this episode. So, yeah, really like Garchomp. I think it's a lot of fun to play in this game. So, let's give him an episode. Damn. I'm actually using one of the DLC supports of this episode as well, the Rayquaza and Mimikyu. Well, at least you got the Shoryuken that time. That wasn't bad. Okay, I need to be super careful. Whew. Man, that was pretty close. Actually, that was really close. I had 7 HP left. Dang. Okay, Mimikyu this time. I actually love how Stone Age is a counter with this game. And Sandstorm is a throw. It's really weird. Damn it! I was too fast actually. Okay. So fighting Pokemon Ken Masters. Ooh, I should make an episode with him sometime on Smash. Time for a chain attack. Ooh, nice. Guy. Oh, I thought I got you. Oh, I have got you. Never mind. Yeah. Don't worry, I ain't gonna stop the Blaziken. First time I saw that, I thought he was gonna do that. 100 points. Thank you, game. Oh, wow, I'm already at max level with Garchomp. Okay, we got a Gengar. Oh. Dude from Italy. He has a lot of wins, so better watch my back. Gengar is actually really good. Like, I really like Gengar in this game. Actually, I really like a lot of Pokemon in this game, but yeah, Gengar can be a bit tricky if you're not careful, because he has quite a few tricks up his sleeve, which of course makes sense, really. Ah, see that? He has Bayonetta punches. Okay, a little bit of lag. Okay, this is not helping. Okay, despite all that, somehow I'm still winning. Go, make your way, Quakeway. Aw, man. You literally went underground. Say hi to Agent 8 down there. Oh well, lag or not, I still managed to win. Alright, Mimikyu's turn now. Sansibo's son. That's a funny user.
Thank you.
Oh no! Wow, that was an idiot. Yeah, blimey. Well, that's a pretty cool combo. While I'm paralyzed with the Will-O-Wisp, they use their synergy burst. Nah, damn it! I hate ants! Stomp all the ants in the ground. Okay, I'll keep Mimikyu. Okay, time for me to go Mega. Oh, what? This is going pretty well, actually. I love how they turned Earthquake also into that. Yeah, I did it. Also, using Garchomp here actually feels fitting because we're on a beach and, you know, ground and sand and stuff. Oh, it's a Sizzle. Bring it on. What is my opponent Sakura from Fire Emblem Fates or something? Oh, I really need to make an episode with Sizzle. I might do Sizzle next because I absolutely love playing Sizzle in this game. He's like in my top three favorite Pokemon to play in this game. I still think my favorite is Sceptile. Used to be Weavile. Okay, your dude, you're giving me some trouble. Thanks, Rayquakequake. Yeah, that was quite the turnaround. Okay, Mimikyu, your turn, buddy. Wait, aren't you meant to use that when you have some health recovering? Get up there. Boom. Bah! Eh, I could take it. I love this one. Ooh, it looks so cool. Alright, you know how to use Sword Dance. Mimikyu? Oh, it only works at the front, doesn't it? Got mine. Oh, am I saving for the next round? Actually, I've got no choice but to save it for the next round. Nah. Okay. Don't jump whatever you do, otherwise you'll get shocked. Come on, get lost. Thank you. You missed. That was dope as fudge. Yeah, game over, buddy. Get underground. Hello, Agent 8. Bye, Agent 8. that was awesome. Garchomp is one of those few Pokemon where I actually prefer the regular form over the Mega form. I don't know, Mega Garchomp looks great and all, but I don't think it looks as good as regular. Alright, next match. Okay, next round. Oh, fudge. Yeah. Who are you? And you've got almost 100 wins. I'm so fudged. Well, what can you do? Just try your best and hope for the best. Is that a saying? I don't know. Well, got the first hit, so that's a plus. I inputted the wrong move. I do like that throw though. That throw does look really cool. Yes, yeah, Stone Edge. Oh, I get up there. Okay, I'm surprisingly doing well. What the hell? Oh, never done that move before. I'm blocking, dude. Yeah, gotcha. Oh, that was harder than it looked, trust me. And it's only the first round. On the bright side, my Synergy Burst is up next, and he's already used his, so... Yeah, thought I was going to do the earthquake again, didn't ya? Oh yeah! He keeps expecting me to go for the earthquake! I'm really messing with my opponent right now. Well, that went way better than I thought it would. Okay, it's the Gengar. Oh, it's the Gengar dude again. Oh, I'm a bit worried about the lag again. I didn't think I'd run into him again. It's not that bad actually. Okay, I'm doing really terrible this round. Damn it, very clever, dude. How did that not kill me? Well, this will definitely kill me. Gengar's facial expressions in this game are fudging awesome. They're so funny. I'll stick with Mega Wakeway for this round. See how it goes. That's Willow Whisper Eyes. Oh, I walked right into that one, quite literally. Oh, really? That still works even when he's... that doesn't work if he's underground? I I should have used my counter. Why didn't I? Never mind. Worked out anyway. Don't worry. I'm not going to have a counter KO counter. Don't even know who I'd give it to anyway. Okay, the one time I actually love lag. Okay, that was fudging hilarious. Italian dude, I love your lag just for that reason. He was like, you know, what's up? I can't get that stupid look out my face, out my mind now. Oh no, I don't have my synergy burst. Damn it, he got me. Oh man. He's pissed off. Oh well, rip. Ah, it's a Decidueye. All the way from Belgium. I don't know what I was trying to do with that. Sup, I'm Garchy. Garchy catch 'em all. Okay, my dude, let's play. Use dig. Let's go, Mayquaza. I bet he's really cross after that attack, eh? That was quite the assault. Oh no. Eh, no worries. There's still one more round left, so I don't mind. Plus, my synergy burst is up next, so I'm fine with it. Right, I'd even say that was a bit of a waste considering how little HP I actually had left. I usually only use synergy burst when the opponent has at least half their life left. Frenzy plant. Oh, right, you sealed my support, didn't you? All right, let's do it. Oh, fudge! I lost track of the gauge. This isn't good. Damn, he got me. He's not happy. Again. Okay, last opponent for the video, and holy crud. This is not gonna be easy. But it's got a mirror match. Nice. Damn. This dude is on a really high level. Might be beyond my, might be way beyond me. Oof. Okay, last opponent, and oh, it's Mewtwo. And oh my gosh, that's a lot of wins. Blame Canada. Not really. Alright, let's see how far we can go with this. Okay, now I feel like I'm on the opposite side of the video. Boom! Pow! Okay. Oh, I never did that combo. That's what you did with. Oh, cramp. Cramp. Crap. Ugh. Honestly, I'm happy I got as far as I did. Yeah. Go, my fellow dragon. Normally I don't do this, but I really don't have a choice. Whew. Except now I'm in trouble. He's got his Synergy Burst left. What did you get? All critical hits. Ah, crap. This isn't good. Mewtwo is Gleam. Yeah. I don't think I'm gonna win this, but... Oh man, I can't afford to get hit. Ah, crap, I didn't think he'd go for the throw. So close though, so close. Okay, I think that's a good point to end off the episode, and I will see you for the next one. Peace out. Thank you for watching.